I keep telling people it takes a different mindset to actually be in this industry. You have to believe that this is your purpose. And once you believe that this is your purpose, you have to be prepared to do it for free. You get me? And put up with everything. Otherwise, just get out. It's not the sort of industry where people are going to baby you. In fact, I think you have to work 3 times harder than your male counterpart. Because the expectation is that you're not going to be able to deliver.